Hey, stop. It's a violation. Press the left mouse button. I guess that's all fine. Wait, there's a DLC story? Collect all pages, activate all levers. Check the orb and escape. Achievement seem quite annoying, if I'm being honest. Starting the game will overwrite your current save. Yeah, I don't have it safe. You are hearing monster voices from the forest. I know you are searching the way back to the road before other creepy things are happening. This is where the story of Violation begins.
Man, the fog's really high today.
Holy shit. Alright, let's see. Consoles, detected objects, open, close. Good old asset. Inventory asset.
Oh my! Ah!
Can you pick up the flashlight?
I need to find 8 pages? That monster's playing with me.
I mean, it's really hard to see the monster when it's like fucking dark. The monster's also dark. Third time is the charm. Always amazes me how poorly these games run. Don't see the monster. It's good. Still not sure what to do when I actually see the monster. I mean, like I have a weapon. Behind me, shit. Guess I just ran away. I don't want to turn around, but I don't want to die. Seems safe. The last one is over here. If I don't get stuck in trees or rocks. To collect every letter that was hidden very well, also found another monster that looked completely different than the other one. Maybe there are no more monsters?
Where am I?
It doesn't look like a lab, to be honest. When the game is telling me red shows the right way.
What in the hell is happening?
This door is like the only way to walk or go anywhere. Everything else is just closed. The problem is there's like a monster. I have no idea how to get past. Okay, I guess that's not good. That's blue screen. Escape. But where do I escape to? Oh, closed. And never mind. The lab and every never needed to be activated. Also another new monster was, yeah, I think they are all playing game. I mean, I only saw like one lever.
What in the hell is happening?
So far this game seems like a lot of trial and error to see like what is happening, and you have to be lucky with the monster. Especially when they can kill you like through words. This area already, it's just a dead end. Why is screaming? The monster screaming, it means it will be aggressive. Oof. It was a small maze. The monster was really fast here. But I'm glad I also escaped. So let's see what's next. Let's see.
Who am I? That place doesn't look like Earth anymore.
The missing orb. Like a flashlight somewhere I could pick up. Well, I guess I don't need a flashlight. I have to go outside. Teddy bear. The radio? Let's turn it off. I'm going to heaven. Jesus.
What the fuck was that? Where am I? Please extra. Don't say that this is a maze again!
Okay, can a monster maybe not like be there when I just spawn in? Somebody has some issues with anger. Anger management is always an option. Knock knock. Like the door from the start.
Who am I? That place doesn't look like Earth anymore.
Small little secret. We have some papers here. Information orb. This objective was founded in an underground complex last week ago. It was Hiding very well until we found it. But then a monster came and tried to kill us. That I was the only one that escaped. I will never return to that place. There's a missing orb here. Without that orb, you can't leave the place. You're probably wondering how you came here. Well, good that you ask. You escaped the monster 3 times, and the 4th time would be the last one. And I actually did escape 4 times with the bonus on extra.
Know how that snow can come here.
Who knows? Magic.
The orb looks like.
I don't see anything here. Ah, some bubbles. All right.
The missing orb and place it here. Otherwise, I can't leave that place. What's happening? Am I dreaming? What was that monster? And where did it bring me?
What is this? Torch.
This time only a torch? Well, it's getting harder, I guess.
I mean, at least the game is providing us. I mean, it doesn't light anything, but I guess I need it. My goal, find a new orb.
There's the orb. Okay, I'll take it. Okay, now I need to return to the station where the orb was missing. I need to watch out. Another monster's still here. And it'll be stronger.
Not sure what he means by being stronger. So far the monster doesn't do anything but screaming.
Yes, I fucking made it. Okay, it's time to bring the orb. Well, little orb, it's time to say hello to your new place. What is happening?
Oh, not again. An orb. It was so intense to get out of the place with us, but again, I'm glad that I got it and hope that I'm soon done with this one. For psychopath.
Where am I now? Is this a house?
317. No, I'm not allowed to go to the door. Like, I don't see anything. Ah, here's the key. Well. I always miss like something obvious. Find a way into the secret room. Was achievement for the house? Get all objectives from the house and escape with it. As for me and my house, we will serve the Lord. A pistol and papers. The pistol, use it as your last resort. If you feel in danger, use it. But you need to have bullets, otherwise it won't work. Really. You need bullets for your pistol. That's new. Yep, and there was the key.
Damn, something's blocking the way. I need to find a way to open this. So this is the secret room where I shouldn't be.
No, should you?
What's that on the monitor? Oh, that doesn't look good. I should take important things from this room and the escape.
Can I pick something up? I guess not. That was very comfy house. Said it was the house from the monster and I couldn't stay there. There was also something very scary on the monitor and I can't describe myself what it was.
Man, I really hope that this is the last place. I'm finally home. Wow, it's winter? How long was I away from home? 4 months?
So I guess you can kind of cheese the boss fight.
The door was not locked. Someone was here.
Look for the paper.
Maybe he brought me something?
Hey, I know this place. Just recently I played like a game. Same asset. I am still here. Oh no. I mean, at least I have some food, you know. Some soup. Banana. Or croissant. Toast. Not the door. Hello? I get to go to sleep. Night. Hello?
What is happening?
You're going insane, dude. Developer, Booyah, Push and Boja. I have no idea. I can't even place like the names, like which country. Actually, I'm glad the achievements were mostly like it's just story related, except for the teddy bear, I guess. Been quite easy. So far, 55 minutes.
What's happening? Am I dreaming?
Are you dreaming? Or are you dreaming? Life is full. Okay. And my new test object. Welcome to test. You will be tested in many categories and I can't wait to see your end results. It will be funny to watch. Maybe you also want to watch. Alright, you are a test object. Well, prepare for it. And thank you very much for playing the game. We hope you enjoyed it. Don't forget to rate the game. Enjoy, I don't know. Guess not really. But there's a reason why the game got removed from Steam. Because I guess nobody really bought it.